Hey everybody, so you know those new CDC guidelines that they just came out with for our little ones' speech and language milestones? Guess what? They did not talk to a single speech language pathologist before they put them out. None. Zero. The good news is that those guidelines don't drive your IEP or your 504. The data does on your child. So go get that. And then sit down at the table because together we can give every child a voice. Let's IEP together.